very slow film.
So it was a slow film. We just you just saw Nowhere Man here at CPH PIX Film Festival. Slow film. Is that what you would say?
Yeah. It was the second film from Belgium we saw this afternoon.
Yeah.
You also saw, we saw Moscow, Belgium.
Moscow, Belgium?
Moscow, yeah.
What do you think about Moscow, Belgium?
I thought it was lovable. It was a wonderful movie.
Wonderful movie.
Yeah, I really
liked
Moscow,
it. Moscow, Belgium was awesome.
Yeah, good characters.
Yeah. Yeah.
It was really nice. It was a feel-good film.
Yeah. Feel-good film.
Yeah. And this was totally different.
Totally different.
Yeah. It was a slow film. Yeah. It was the kind of film that maybe is not a popular one at the first sight, but I think it will stay with you for a while. You can think about it. It will stay with you for a while.
You think you will think about it more than Moscow, Belgium?
No,
or no?
Maybe not.
Maybe not.
Moscow, Belgium is a kind of film you just like.
You really
much.
Like it?
Yeah, really like it.
So you really like Moscow, Belgium, but this one is like
not so likable, but it definitely gives you lots of things to think about, and it will stay with you. I'm quite sure it will stay with you.
Yeah. So what do you think about the first half or the second half of the movie, where he goes on this island? Is that too boring, or is that too slow? Or which part do you think was good in the movie, and which part do you think is boring or slow?
The last part was the best, I think.
Yeah?
Because it could have turned quite otherwise than it did.
So the last part was actually quite good, right?
Yeah, it was...
You never knew how it was going to end.
No,
you didn't really know what to expect.
No.
Yeah. I thought it would take another turn than it did.
Yeah. What do you think? What were you expecting?
That he kept his former wife as a prisoner, actually. But he didn't.
He didn't?
No.
He left her the key, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. What do you think about the actor, the main actor? What do you think about him?
He was good.
Yeah.
He was good?
Yeah.
Yeah,
he did very well.
Yeah. Very well, and Sarah is good.
Yeah, they're both
awesome.
Very good.
Yeah.
And one of the things I like about European films is that they're not so Barbie and Ken like. It's people.
Yeah, yeah. Something is
everyday
there.
People that you see everywhere in the street, which makes it more, I don't know, interesting.
Yeah,
and it really underlines the thing in the film that it could happen to any of us.
Yeah.
Well, maybe not. We're going to do that.
It's good that the films in this festival aren't that commercial like all the others.
Yeah.
But that's a fascinating.
And that's the kind of movie you want to watch in the whole year, not only the festival, right?
It would be nice if there were all those films.
If they have more of these, more of Moscow, Belgium. That's
a really family movie. You could show it.
Easily
show it Friday, Saturday night on TV. The first time. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So, are you planning to watch a lot of movies in the festival?
Oh yeah, two more today.
Two more today? Four movies in one day?
Yeah.
This is a marathon.
It is a marathon.
So what is the next one?
We have to use that it's a weekend.
What is the next one you're going to watch?
Rumba, also Belgian.
Yeah.
Yeah, and here?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then one from Iceland at 9 o'clock.
Iceland
country wedding.
Yeah. Country wedding. That sounds really funny, weird. I heard. Right. So far is it good festival?
So far,
very good.
Okay, thanks a lot. Thank you.